Once again, Disney is trying to win the fans back over. Clone Wars is finally apparently ending, even though last season kind of ended with Ahsoka walking away and all that. But this one apparently is the final season. Yeah, until they announce season 8 and then season 9, right? I kind of got mixed sentiments on it because I like the little Clone Wars series, but enough's enough, you know. There's only so many stories you can tell in between these films, and I think they're just dragging it out at this point. Of course I'm gonna watch it, especially if it's all at once, because I don't like that week-to-week crap. It's all at once, yeah, I'll watch it. But Darth Maul being the lead villain again is ridiculous. Such a stupid character. He has no personality. Sam Witwer is a great voice actor, so I'll give him credit there, but Darth Maul is a stupid character. And they're trying to market this off of Ahsoka fighting Darth Maul. Well, it's gonna be this big ass climactic battle to end all the battles type of thing. She's gonna kick his ass, so it's not gonna be that much of a spectacle, in my opinion. See, the problem I have with Marvel TV is that they had too many episodes with, like, The Punisher or Luke Cage. The Mandalorian had, like, 8 episodes. Had an up and down type of thing going on. Clone Wars has been pretty consistent. It got darker and darker. Less kiddie-ish, like that stupid Rebellion cartoon with Space Aladdin. So it's garbage. I'm looking forward to this for the most part. It premieres in late February or something, so the original date for Last of Us Part 2 just got pushed back to May. Not even just May, the freaking end of May, which is really June. Which in my opinion is stupid, but whatever. Naughty Dog has never had a terrible game like that I know of. So, they're pushing it back. It's probably for a reason. Even though they showed a whole bunch of freaking footage and stuff, I'm like, don't fly it. But yeah. I don't know that much information about Clone Wars of Season 7, but apparently there's going to be some in-between stuff. Like, someone's going to take place during Revenge of the Sith to fill in some of the gaps, I suppose. And it could help see Revenge of the Sith in a different way, but I don't know. We have to wait and see, I suppose.